The sight of Pokémon battling against a beautiful sunset, it's truly moving. The battle begins. The blue corner makes the first attack. It hits. The red corner cannot move. The situation is a bit of a stalemate. It's a mental tug of war as they anticipate each other's move. It fell asleep. The air in the Colosseum is tense. A fierce blow. It's a direct hit. A heated battle is unfolding in the Colosseum. The blue corner still can't move. Bam! It went down! Cacnea is sent out. The red corner has the lead when comparing the number of remaining Pokémon. But the battle has just begun. Solid hit! But this is not a favorable matchup. Aerial Ace hits. Taken down by an intense blow. Seaking is sent out. The battle has reached its final stage. Bam! It went down! B-Barrel is sent out. Red corner calls their Pokémon back. Natu is sent out. Its speed rose. The end of the battle is getting closer by the minute. The move fails. B-Barrel is sent out. The battle has reached its final stage. That hurt. The battle is getting intense. The air in the Colosseum is tense and charged. Pierced by Mega Horn. Taken down by an intense blow. Natu is sent out. The last Pokémon from each team will take the field. The energy level of the fans in this Colosseum has been turned up to 11. A fierce blow. It's a direct hit. Nicely done. The blue corner faces a great deal of pressure. Seaking desperately holds on. Slam them. It's down and out. Game, set, and match. The blue corner narrowly escaped defeat.